that.
Thank you.
that's incredibly cool because it sets up its own sonic universe where like you can you prove that sound design can be just as effective for cadences as like harmony was in like an orchestral piece back in the day. And it's so cool you morphed the two because everything made sense in context of the piece, but it kept surprising us within its own universe. But it's just it's so cool to hear something so alien but so coherent at the same time.